Labour could support free movement if single market was reformed, says John McDonnell. Shadow Chancellor floats possibility of change single market after Brexit.